1236 Wisconsin Ave. Today is July 3rd. Doing a sewer inspection. This is from the house trap access in the basement by the water meter. We are pushed out now approximately 47 feet. We are unable to get beyond this area. You see this pipe has slipped. It has almost become completely disconnected. You can see where the water pulls up from the slippage. We are unable to get our camera over this ledge to see up to the tap-in. See there are sewer flies within the pipe from this break. We're going to pull back from here and inspect the line back to the house trap. Again, we are unable to reach the main tap-in at this time. You can see that that pipe has slipped where it begins to drop down, and again where it goes to level out, more than likely under the street. Become mostly disconnected. We'll continue to pull back. See, there is a rock that has made its way into the sewer, possibly a gap in the pipe. There's a broken piece of pipe within the line here at 28 feet as well. Part of that terracotta has broken off and it's fallen into the middle of the line. Pulling out of the house trap access now. This is the house trap below the water meter. I'll wipe my lens off. House trap was tough to get through. It actually bent my camera.